I thought the show was really, really fantastic. The acting was phenomenal, and the story was really, really heartwarming. They had lots of surprises within it, and everyone should go and see it.
It was beautiful. It was really, really beautiful, if I'm honest.
Yeah. Poignant, and it was just really, really enjoyable. Loved it.
I didn't necessarily know whether it would be something I'd be able to relate to, but there's something that everybody can take away from it. It's a really humanistic piece.
I really enjoyed how Donovan's character really talks about a lot of the key issues relating to homosexuality and black men and being a black man in London. So it was really interesting.
Absolutely, yeah. All I would add is we couldn't quite figure out what year it had been written in originally, because so many of the issues seem very relevant and as pressing today as they were then.
It was a good show. It didn't date it at all. It still talks about very up-to-date problems in gay community.
It does.